The first Academy Award, which is also known as the Oscars, took place in 1929 and won by Emil Jannings for the best actor in two movies, Last Command and The Way of All Flesh.